I regret that I am late, but I had no control over the winds of heaven and could only be thankful for my Navy training. The appearance before a national convention of its nominee for president to be formally notified of his selection is unprecedented and unusual. But these are unprecedented and unusual times. My friends, may this be the symbol of my intention to be honest and to avoid all hypocrisy or sham.